You now want to move on to a developing story. New England police have identified the woman who was killed in a crash yesterday afternoon. Happened at the corner of York Street and South Frontage Road. They say 42-year-old Melissa Tancredi of Waterbury was on the sidewalk and killed there. Police say the driver of the car was traveling in a lane that was designated for left turns but went straight instead. Police have identified that driver as 29-year-old Agnese Izzo of Hamden. So far, no charges have been filed.